Megan Young at Mikael Daes. Nakalimutan ang anibersaryo. Salamat sa mga nagpaalala sa kanila at nakahabol pa ng anniversary greeting sa isa't isa, sina Megan Young at Mikael Daes.
The hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Daily.
Nagkakilala ang dalawa noong 2010 at naging sila a year later. Sa kabila ng kanika nilang mga individual na career ay hindi ito naging hadlang para magtagal ang kanilang relasyon. Nagkaroon sila ng long engagement na inabot ng 5 taon bago sila nagpakasal noong January 2020. Nagkaroon sila ng 2 wedding ceremonies. Ang una ay mas intimate kung saan mga malalapit na pamilya at kaibigan lang ang dumalo at ginanap sa Calle Ruega Church sa Batangas. Sinundan nila ito ng isa pang mas malaking selebrasyon sa Subic. I bet you guys are wondering why we had 2 weddings. Initially, we were supposed to just have the January 25, but we wanted to do something a little more intimate and have a ceremony with just family. Paliwanag ni Megan. So last minute, we chose Calle Ruega and we chose to have it with a family that could make it. It was really nice and intimate. Sa kanilang vlog ay makikita kong gaano ka-close ang dalawa. Madalas sila magkulitan at obvious talaga kung paanong pinatibay pa ng pagiging mag-asawa nila ang kanilang pagkakaibigan. Kamakailan nga ay dumaan ng kanilang 2 wedding anniversary. At muntik na nilang makalimutan ito. Buti na lang may mga nagpaalala sa kanila. Kaya nakahabol pa sila ng mga anniversary greetings. Wala namang issue ito sa mag-asawa at tinuwalan lang nila ang nangyari. We forgot a major milestone in our relationship once again. Today is our 2nd wedding anniversary. Bunyag ni Mikael sa kanyang Instagram account. But then again, this is how we roll and it's all good in the hood. Nagbahagi rin si Mikael ng ilang throwback photos nila mula sa kanilang kasal. Sa isa ay kumakain sila ng ice cream ni Megan at isa naman ay litrato ni Megan na nakatulog na suot ang wedding dress niya. And just to remind everyone how Bonizi feels about me, you may refer for the 2nd picture in this post. Yes, that is Bonizi. Plakda po siya. Patuloy pa niya. She has fallen and stayed fallen in love with me. But to be honest, I'm just looking for a cheesy excuse to post that picture. And with that, happy anniversary to us. My only message to Beniz is, I shall do my best to make you stay fallen. Pangako ni Mikael sa asawa. Nag-post rin na anniversary greeting si Megan. At sinamahan niya rin ito ng litrato nilang mag-asawa noong kasal nila. Sa black and white photo ay makikitang nakangiti si Megan habang nakangiti kay Mikael. 2 years married and 11 years together, I've always got your back as you always got mine. Hashtag Bones Fofo Wedding. Nagdagdag pa si Megan ng pasasalamat dahil nga muntik na nilang makalimutan ang mahalagang araw na ito. P.S. Thank you to everyone else for reminding us because we always forget these things.
For more showbiz and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow and subscribe our social media pages.